to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come.
Inside us drives us like this fight does. Similar to when two cars collide, 'cause our spirits crushed in this spot's a tight one. But here the jaws of life come. The bullets from the records, that's what we get pride from. When we can't from our stars and stripes. Cause this type of pickle that we're in's hard to deal. But there's always tomorrow still. If we start from scratch, like a scab, get the scars to heal. And band together for Charlottesville and for Heather. Fallen heroes, fill his wall with murals. Enough bad, I get up, hit the damn resetter. Let's start from zero, this is our renewal. Straight tank, get rid of, get a brand new better America. And here's to where it all
began.
Piss your face off, did you? Can't denounce the clan cause they play golf with you. You stay on Twitter, way to get your hate off, Nazi. I do not see a way y'all differ. And all you got a race card's bigot, the swastika with your name carved in it. Should be your trademark cause hate's all you played off. And you just licked the plate off, so I guess it pays to feed off the chaos. So basically you ate off Hitler. But you ain't ruining our country, punk. Or taking our pride from us, you won't define us. Cause like a dictionary, things are looking up so much. Got a sprained neck, know we will rise up against this train wreck. And take a stand, even if it means sitting when they raise the flag. To sing the Star-Spangled Banner, this man just praised the statue of General Lee. Cause he generally hates the black people, degrades Hispanics. Take it back to the shady National Convention. Wish I would've spit on it before I went to shake his hand at the event. Or maybe had the wherewithal to know that he was gonna try to tear apart our sacred land we cherish and stand for. So, hands in the air, let's tear it for the start of a brand new America. Without him, then be proud of where we're from. And here's to where it all
began.
There's no place.